I'm Callie Goodrich, and I'm majoring in packaging at UW-Stout. Within packaging, you study the material properties, and then you also learn how to design packaging and then test those designs in your core classes. The top core classes within packaging at UW-Stout are our material classes, which you explore the properties of plastics, wood, adhesives, and paper. And then another core class is our consumer class, which you get to learn how to design packaging based on the material properties that you learned in your materials classes. What I enjoy most about the packaging program at UW-Stout are all of the opportunities that I have with the career conference, the labs that we have in class, and in the labs we get to use industry equipment. Packaging capstone involves designing a project for a company and trying to optimize their packaging by cutting costs or making it more sustainable or any parameters that the company is looking for. Within that course, you're using all of the knowledge that you've gained from your other packaging classes, so your materials, your design, and your testing, and implementing them into the whole entire design process. My co-op experience taught me how to be more confident in my communication, technical, and design skills. On my co-op, I got to understand the entire company-wide policies that they have and the standards that they use. My dream job after graduation is to work for a consumer-based company to design packaging that is both sustainable and user-friendly. My advice to high school students is if you love math, science, art, and design, you should come join the packaging program at UW-Stout.